The Environment Ministry has defended the permission it had given for culling Nilgai and other vermin. The Animal Welfare Board of India has stepped in to take up the issue officially with the ministry, following an outburst by Women and Child Development Minister Maneka Gandhis. AWBI is a statutory advisory body under the Environment Ministry and took a strong stand against the ministry permitting the rural bull taming sport, Jallikattu in Tamil Nadu.